When facing a stressful time, it can be very helpful to categorize and prioritize the things that are causing you stress. There are two critical questions to ask yourself. Number one, in this situation, is it a high priority or a low priority? Is it easy to change or difficult to change? When you ask yourself these two questions, you can determine where it's best to put your time and energy. Not every issue or situation is worth the attention we give it. Sometimes we stress over things that really don't matter or things we can't change. Use these two questions to help you decide which problems you deserve to spend your attention on and which ones don't. And then spend your energy accordingly.
Thank you for watching. If you're on YouTube or iTunes, please subscribe. For more information, visit us at resultsforbusiness.net, where you can see other great videos and access cutting-edge coaching and training to help you and your business.